If I had to tell my younger self how to start baking, this is what I'd tell her. I never thought I'd be a good baker, but the smallest steps helped me get to a point where I could make really solid baked goods. One, pick your favorite baked good and double down on it. I loved bread so much, so I knew that even with the worst bakes, I'd be able to pick back up and bake again. For others, it may be cakes or pastries. Pick the one that gets you the most excited. 2. Follow reputable recipes to a T. It's okay to experiment, but if things go wonky, it's just easier to diagnose when you've got a benchmark to compare it to in the beginning. 3. Stay curious. Ask a lot of questions and consult Google. Like, why do I need to have room temperature butter? It'll help you understand the foundations of this whole baking thing. But, number 4, don't rely on other people's answers too much. There are so many conflicting answers out there, and the only way to find the answer is to take action and bake. Although I've baked plenty, I'm not a pro by any means. I'm constantly learning something new, and eventually I'll probably try my hand at other types of baked goods. I hope those tips help you start baking!